ceremonies, the King of Kings, Daimondo. We're going to do a quick run tonight of the Elder Scrolls Online, but the real purpose isn't to just wander around. Our real purpose is to check out our new digs. We're not going to show off the mic this time, but only because I just want to see what's all like. What's all this, what's all this hubbub's all about? Don't worry, I think in a bit I might do so. Let's see how it goes. We go into, since we have the expansion, go right here. Like this. Yeah, I know, it's a game with microtransactions, but. Your helm. Sound in the background, I believe that's my computer fan. Hold on, I want to make sure people are paying attention here. Okay. Boy, oh boy. It was a lot smaller when I first saw it. This thing ain't so bad. If it existed in real life, I'd be happy to live with it. Why is it all the digs in Skyrim always seem to look good? I guess we can't use any of our treasures. Thank you. one of our other houses. Of a house right here, so back to the Margus place. Actually, let's go right here. Oops. Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to create some furniture just to fill the whole place up. And when it comes to furniture, I actually lack furniture.
Thank you.
bonuses. Sweet.
Welcome to the Bank of Daggerfall.
seeking potions and elixir?
Even with the alchemist's Camtia and the mill, I can still get plenty done. Speaking of, need anything? Certainly. Woodworkers shape wood into all manners of useful tools, but bows, staves, and shields are our specialty. This work requires... Sure. While shaping the wood, we can choose a special trait to focus on. It takes research to discover these techniques, but it's well worth the effort. Even with the alchemist's Camtian.
Hear ye, hear ye!
Yeah!
The curfew has been lifted. The murderer has been caught, and the assassin has been dispatched by the champion of the king.
Anyway, folks, I'm going to shut this mic off. I'm going to go for a bit, then probably call it a night. And I'll be right back. Actually, here it goes. Yeah.
Yeah. Excuse me, please. I have a message for you. Yeah!
The forest turned against this place.
Yeah. Did you hear about the attempt on the king's life? Someone saved him!
In the name of the king. Yeah.
Stranger, this forest is cursed.
Even with the alchemist's Camtier and the mill, I can sleep. even with the alchemy. Even with the alchemists camped here.
Certainly.
Even with the alchemy.
The mill had some room, so they allowed us to set up our alchemy stations in here. Now I have to make sure we haven't forgotten anything.
Okay, like I said, I'm gonna call it a night. I told you it'd be short. Anyway, I'm not so sure what the next game I'll play. I might return to this. I might end up doing a Phantasy Star Online 2. I might do another game in the future. I mean, I actually have plenty of games in my collection. I can think of a lot that would be perfect to play, like the original Halo. I've never played that before. The only Halo game I've played is Halo Reach, and I know how that turned out. But hey, I have plenty of options of what games I want to play in the future, and I'll be happy to check out whatever I can get my hands on. Anyway, folks, that is it for tonight. Stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you next time.